My name is Petula Clark, and I'm going to be the bird lady in Mary Poppins, the new production. Do you know, it's hard to say what my earliest memories are of Mary Poppins. It's so important for me to be here at St. Paul's Cathedral. And of course, it is very much part of the Mary Poppins story, because this is where the bird lady's spirit is. Amazing. It seems to me that the bird woman is very important, even if it's not a huge role, and she sings one song. She represents generosity, heart.
Petula. Hello, darling.
Hello.
Darling, I thought I brought the rewrites for Feed the Birds. Well, I thought this would be... I'd like you to see my new rehearsal room.
You know, I've never worked with Cameron Mackintosh before, you know. The last time I was in the West End was to do Sunset Boulevard. There's something about the theatre that's very different. It's communion. This is quite an important story about family and getting it right, if it's possible. I'm very much looking forward to working with the cast members. They're all extremely talented. Yeah, I think it's going to be great.